This one is called Sticking Up to Myself.